You see, tonight, you are at a crossroad again. It's time for you to make a choice, Orton. You can make the right choice or the wrong one. Randy Orton, you can walk to this ring right now and you can put the World Heavyweight Championship in my hand. You can then lay down in this ring and I can take my rightful place as the World Heavyweight Champion.
Lay down.
For making the right choice, Randy Orton, I will let you live one more day above ground. For making the right choice, Evolution will walk away from you. We will forget that you exist, Randy Orton. That is the pass that you will get for making the right choice. But if you make the wrong choice, Orton, then I will see to it personally, that you cease to exist, period.
Wow.
You see, when it comes to the World Heavyweight Championship, Randy Orton, for me, there is no choice. It is as simple as life and death. Time for you to decide, Orton. Time for you to make a choice. Do the right thing. Walk to this ring and stand before your maker. Time to choose your destiny, Randy Orton.
Wow, JR, we wondered about the ultimatum. What? Can't be any more clear than that.
What's it going to be?
What is Orton going to do here?
And folks, I think we're about to find out.
It's not downtrodden.
Yeah, what is that World Heavyweight Champion? What does that look from Randy Orton? I can't read it. He doesn't have any. He doesn't have any alternative, does he? Let's face it. Triple H talked about choices, but he didn't leave Randy Orton any choice. He got the hell out of him last week.
Or just, you know, Randy Orton couldn't want any more of that.
And this is a tense moment here. Randy Orton, the 24-year-old, lived his dream. Evolution flanking Triple H here on the outside of the ring. This is a game. He is deadly serious about this.
Longest walk up the stairs, perhaps Randy Orton will ever have in his young career here.
Well, you know, I mean, he's supposed to be celebrating. He's supposed to be the world champion, sitting on literally on top of the world. But instead, he finds himself in this situation.
Now send me a referee so Randy Orton can make the right decision.
He wants him to lay down.
Orton, hand me that championship belt.
Man.
I said, hand me that belt, damn it! Now!
don't believe it. Look at Orton smiling. No, he did not do that. I can't. Randy Orton, what have you done? Can't believe what we're just seeing. The game is low. Triple H living. Yeah, here comes Batista Flair. Look at Orton doing the smart thing. The youngest world heavyweight champion with his championship belt intact. I cannot believe that Randy Orton just spit in the face. But not just the game, is spit in the face of Evolution. Orton did not surrender the world heavyweight championship. The game cannot, absolutely cannot believe this.
Do you know what this means, Dale? This means that Randy Orton's days are numbered. And I'm not talking about his days as a champion. I'm talking about Randy Orton's days.
Triple H said Randy Orton will cease to exist. I can't give up the courage of Orton. The game is living.
Back live here on Raw. Just a few moments ago, ladies and gentlemen, it looked as if Randy Orton was going to hand over the World Heavyweight title to the game.
Once again, I can't believe what we've just witnessed on Raw. The game was ready to accept the World Championship belt. Instead, look what the game got.
A display of utter defiance from Randy Orton. And Orton wisely, we'll take another look here. This was... Triple H was absolutely livid. Randy Orton using that world title belt as a weapon because Orton knew what was coming. Batista and Flair came right into the ring to dismantle Orton, who was too smart for Evolution on this night.
Boy, and the youngest world heavyweight champion showed some sparks. He headed right through the crowd to the top of this arena before he turned around and faced Evolution.
Is this man a marked man? It's Randy Orton, a marked man. I think we may know that answer.
Look at the game's reaction.
This is wrong. This is wrong. How could you force Lita to marry Kane?
Hey, this wedding is going to happen, period. Nothing's going to stop it.
Do you see this? Do you see this? Do you?
I see.
Do you see my face? He spit in my face. Do you see that?
I see it.
See what, Randy? Yes.
And you're going to get it. You're going to get it. And Unforgiven. For the World Heavyweight Championship, it's going to be Randy Orton versus Triple H.
My God. I can't believe what we've heard. We just heard our main event. For Portland, Oregon's Unforgiven, the game challenging Randy Orton for the world title and what we believe to be the first ever one-on-one match between Triple H and Randy Orton.
I don't know if Randy Orton realizes what he's gotten himself into now. He's going to have to face that. I've never seen the game so livid, so intense, so angry, and now Randy Orton's going to have to face him at Unforgiven.
But the game got what he wants. He got Randy Orton one-on-one at Unforgiven Sunday.